Australia has so much infrastructure for guide dogs, and the environment is made dog friendly. Being from Bangladesh, Bangladesh does not have that. Guide dogs are expensive to raise, and Bangladesh just simply does not have the funds to support guide dogs.
Hi, I'm Tom.
Hi, I'm Andrea.
And I'm Yaameen.
Our project is the Smart Support Cane, and it aims to scan the environment around the cane to give vibrational feedback to a visually impaired user. The reason we chose this project for our capstone was because Yaameen, coming from Bangladesh, had noticed the need for there to be more aid to the visually impaired. And at the same time, this was when autonomous vehicles were becoming the rage and autonomous drones were flying through the air. So we thought, why not take that technology of guidance and navigation and use that to assist the visually impaired?
The Smart Support Cane is one of the first products to be using a LiDAR sensor for helping the visually impaired to detect their surroundings and navigate through their daily lives. All the previous products out there in the market, they use an ultrasonic sensor, and LiDAR has proven to be better and more efficient at detecting the surroundings. But due to the cost, it was not used so far. And now the LiDAR cost is predicted to come down to under $100. So as we see, more and more products are going to come out with LiDAR sensors. The main challenge for us was integration of new technology, 2019 technology, with the processor as well as the sensors which we are using, and converting everything and integrating them into the budget of a mid-range smartphone. But doing this was a learning as well as an exciting process for us, because we were pioneering new technology.
So the Endeavour exhibition is an exhibition that's open to the general public, schools and professors here at the University of Melbourne to showcase the projects that the final year students undertake throughout the year.
One thing we are very excited for is demonstrating it to high school students, just showing them what engineering can achieve. This project incorporates mechanical, it incorporates software and electrical, of course. And it's such a good marriage of different engineering disciplines. And we just wanted to inspire them and show them that you can use whatever abilities you have and whatever field you go into, you can use that and make the world a better place.
There's still a lot of testing to be done, but we're quite excited that and confident that we'll have that ready by Endeavour. If you would like to learn more about our project, come talk to us at the Endeavour exhibition at the University of Melbourne on Thursday, the 24th of October. We'd like to see you there.